But you know what's gonna happen? The blacks gonna get united with the Muslims and we're gonna fuck you up. Like.
Exactly.
We're gonna get united and we're gonna fuck you up. Left, right, center.
Yes.
Left, right, center. Left, right, center. Hassan, come in!
Yeah, where's Hassan? Where's Hassan? Hassan, where's
he?
Everyone,
let him say what he wants to say, and this is what happens.
Gang.
This is you're trying to rest, bro, yo!
Hey. No.
Just trying to make a bit of peace.
Don't
here,
push
right?
me, man. I'm filming. I'm just doing my own thing. Don't touch me. It's got nothing to do with me, man. Fuck off. Don't put your hand on me again. I dare you. Cunt. Don't put your fucking hand on me again. Prick. Love to abuse your powers, man. Leave me alone. All I'm doing is filming. I don't know what's going on here. Fucking idiots, man. You can put your hand on me. Cheat. You know what I mean? Yeah, little piggy boy. Like, don't put your hand on me, bro. Hey. Bruv, what are you not doing, man? Why do you not abuse your powers, man? What's wrong with you? You're supposed to be trained. Don't do stuff like that. Come now, let's go.
You bang out Walter. You stood with him, fam.
Wait.
You should go on camera. You should go on camera and apologize to the black community.
Apologize to the community.
I defend freedom of speech, and I defend the right people to say what they want to say, right? But there's consequences, especially if what you're saying is out of context, yeah? But let me say this, I'm offended by anybody using the N-word. Anybody. My behaviour last week, I was embarrassed when I looked back.
Why? What are you talking
about? But at the time...
You don't know what you're chatting
okay,
about.
Okay. When Tan was using the N-word, yeah? I was around, yeah? I was laughing with the people, yeah, with everybody else, right? That's embarrassing. That's embarrassing. I should have done that. But I defend everyone's right for freedom of speech.
So you defend his right?
Sorry? Yeah, fuck up.
No, freedom of hate. No, freedom of hate, bro.
I still defend freedom of speech.
Alright, so what about freedom of hate then?
Sorry?
Because he was speaking freedom of hate.
Sorry?
He was speaking freedom of hate.
So what does freedom of hate have a limit?
I don't agree what he was saying.
Freedom of speech.
I don't agree what he was saying.
Does freedom of hate have a limit?
Sorry?
Because you don't agree what he says, yeah?
Yeah, yeah?
But you still feel he has the right to say it as freedom of speech, yeah?
Yeah, that's right.
So you're only apologising for not reacting and telling him that you disagree with that terminology.
I agree with anyone. Yeah. No.
What he was terminology at the N-word.
I'm apologising for the way I look, smiling and laughing and not saying anything to him at the particular time, rather than saying something afterwards.
So you should have said something at the time?
I should have said something at the time.
If he was there,
the man was on a rant, right? Yeah. So
his rant would have come to an end.
All the slayers that you three, that you think you were responsible
for. Yeah, we did.
Should have locked you in a yard, poured petrol, and burnt a lot of you.
I'm just saying, even though I've always considered myself to be humble, even though I've always looked at myself as a humble being, I feel like I've got a lot of work to do. Yeah, I feel like I've got a lot of work to do in discovering a purer, deeper sense of humility. Because right about now, I'm getting very annoyed by a lot of dumb people around me. See, look, that's I don't know how humble that is. to say that there's a lot of dumb people around me that humble. Like, my brothers and sisters, in my opinion, seem to be lacking certain cognitive abilities. They just, I don't know, they're just not on that level, fam. And I feel like associating with them, or even being with them, or even having conversations or debates or anything with these type of people just are bringing me down. That's how I feel. It's like, man wanna be smarter than they are. I don't want to be smart. I just want knowledge.